Hi guys, welcome back to another video. If you can't tell, I moved. I don't live at that place no more. I've been living here about 2 months, and the reason I haven't been making any videos is because my phone's broken, my front camera's broken. So we're gonna try my back camera for today. And today we have from Compass, a Wayne Graham cart. This one is peaches and cream. Let's see if you can catch that. I can't see. I'm using my back camera. So, from Compass. And today we're using the Kudo from Yocan. Let's do this. Let's get fucking high. Like my pants has mousses on it. Ooh, look at that. Hold on. A beautiful oil of distillate. Let's take a rip, shall we? Cheers. I don't know how they did this, but this actually tastes like peaches and cream. Mostly peaches. Tastes so freaking good. Yeah, I can tell it's a sativa, which probably not gonna like this much, but the taste of the peaches is weird. Yeah, that's an indigo. Before I get into my ranking system of this, let's do something I haven't done in a long time. Freaking blinker cheers. Try to take a real blinker because I don't think that was it. Cheers. Damn, on my rankings, I give this the cool 4.5. If you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.